in the NHL.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Tell me about it. Was there, you know, moments? You certainly made a big save shorthanded on Cogliano. May have saved your best work on that last save of the game.
Yeah, I think Carly was just trying to give me some extra work and to make sure we close it up. But no, it was a good game. The guys played outstanding, and it's nice to see the offense kicking again.
You were coming off a tremendous performance Monday night in relief. Great shootout win as well. You looked like you came back from Hershey with a lot of confidence.
Yeah, you know, I was just trying to keep going where I left off when I got sent down. And obviously the team's playing outstanding right now. 16 winning streak, I think it is now, and hopefully we can keep that going.
Yeah, nice to see your fellow goaltenders haven't had much of a pad, and you got 5 to work with tonight.
Yeah, no kidding. Those are the best nights for a goalie when your team gives you that many goals.
All right, Braden, congratulations again on that first shutout.
Thank you very much.
Braden Holtby with shutout number 1 in his National Hockey League career. Let's go back to you in the studio.